Okay, for that. So right click, continue, then select folder. So now you can type in any name you want to rename your folder from. Then, so if you want to rename it again, right click the folder. Open it, double click.